It's not gotta get rebuilt. We're gonna try to tighten those rings up on the cylinders and see if that'll help at all. Just trying to get this figured out where I can set up to try to tighten them up a little bit. I don't know if it's gonna work or not.
Quite a bit of turns out of those. That's a good sign. We might slow the leak down, not fix it.